there you go, with your head hung down. Papers blowing through the streets of town. They've already taken all of your posters down. Didn't take them long once the orders came down. Sunrise off the lake shining in your eyes. Shining on the wasted and the wise. And all you hear ringing in your ears are bald-faced lies that scream like the gulls in that smoke-stained amber sky. Fly back to the nest if it helps at all. Saint Mary of the woods in the early fall. Leaves are turning on the wall, bash now, and children sing for you. They sing a song. There you go, brandy on your breath. Bottles open, spilled across the desk. Snifter's broken, smashed against the wall. Just the way you're standing says it all. You hung the sign out, please do not disturb. The driver's waiting out front on the curb. Write it off as one more half-sold show. If they've already seen your best, they can do without the rest, don't you know? Fly back to the nest if it helps at all. Saint Mary of the woods in the leaves are turning on the Wabash now, and the children sing for you. They sing a song of your dreams come true. Welcome back. Another Pleasant Valley Sunday we got here. The band is trying hard to learn the tune. Of course, where I'm at, it's not really a valley, but it is pleasant most of the time. Aunt Clara kept her Bible right next to the phone in case she needed a quote when she talked to someone. In my memory she smiles as a blessing is said, and visions of freeze tag dance in my head. She says I'll grow up big if I eat all my roast. I'll still believe in heaven, but I won't believe in ghosts anymore. I'll put away childish things. I'll put away childish things. And every other weekend, age of 13, with my fishing pole and my field and stream, riding back home on a trailway bus, I looked out the window till I saw too much, and I called my parents by their own first names. I played in the alley, but I didn't play the game anymore. I put away childish things. I put away childish things. Howl all night long, they won't stop and they won't go home. Beneath my window they run. Probably it'll be alright if I keep it all locked up tight and wait till daylight comes. Now my boy goes like a house on fire. He'll never burn out and he'll never retire. I remember when I used to think like that, when I was young and the world was flat. But I'm 40-some now, man, I don't care. All I want now is just a comfortable chair and to sell all my stock and live on the coast. I don't believe in heaven, but I still believe in ghosts. I put away childish things. 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 The wolves howl all night long. They won't stop and they won't go home. Beneath my window they run. Probably it'll be all right. Keep it all locked up tight and wait till daylight comes. If I wait till daylight comes. Read that today is the 50th anniversary of the discovery of the Pentagon Papers. And a friend of mine, good friend of mine's father, by the name of Sam Adams, actually testified at that trial on behalf of Ellsberg. Sam had been a CIA analyst in Vietnam, and he knew what was in those papers. I big splash back then, the idea that the government and the president was lying to us. It seemed to matter a whole lot. Not a hot cup of coffee, nor a cold glass of tea, ever crossed your lips in my company. Straight bourbon whiskey was all we'd abide. So let's don't hold back now, we got nothing to hide. So much we savored, yet so much we missed. You know I never meant you to see me like this. Just a faint distant flicker from the last of the storm. Now a taste of that liquor could do me no harm. Light me a candle, light me a fire. Come sit by the window with the shade drawn. To the best of intentions and the worst of desires, leave by the Gulf Road in the gray dawn. Take a short-handled shovel, take a long-handled hoe, cover my bones when the west wind blows. Smooth it off even, pack it down hard. I'll no more be here, but I'll never be far. I'll no more be here, but I'll never be far. Light me a candle, light me a fire. Sit by the window with the shade drawn. To the best of intentions and the worst of desires, leave by the Gulf Road in the gray dawn. Leave by the Gulf Road in the gray dawn. When the white oak leaves are rustling around the courtyard, tell the cook to leave the kitchen window down. just don't like it from inside. I might still need a place to hide before I turn to face the horses and the hounds. Sister says to come on back for Christmas. Mama's wondering why I never come around. Lord, I've been running for so long, just can't find a way back home. So I'll turn to face the horses and the hounds. You might hear some gears a-grinding before I can get this rig turned back around and head back down the highway winding back towards the horses and the hounds. Thought I'd found a love to last me till she opted for that candy-coated clown. I didn't even make a show, just walked on and let him go. Still I'm running from the horses and the hounds. You might hear some gears a-grinding before I can get this rig turned back around. Head back down the highway winding back towards the horses and the hounds. Straight towards the horses and the hounds. Trails in motel sign rides a warrior with his horse run out and his lance pointed down. That's as far as he's gonna get. He surely knows what's coming next. He's just waiting on the horses, horses and the hounds. You might hear some gears a-grinding before I can get this rig turned back around. Head back down the highway winding back towards the horses and the hounds. You might hear some gears a-grinding before I can get this rig turned back around. Head back down the highway winding straight towards the horses and the hounds. And I bet they hear it halfway back to town when I turn to face the horses, horses and the hounds. They say we're almost out of this pandemic. That's what they're telling us. And I must say the reintroduction into society is a little rougher than I suspected. Whenever I go into a restaurant or a bar that seems like it's operating at what we used to call normal volume, it's just jarring. I don't know how I'm gonna handle sound check. That banging that used to start every day at 5 o'clock in the afternoon. I don't know. I'm gonna have to ease back into it. used to working in the feed mill, milling in a second. Now we're in the oil field, drilling and a fracking, pulling out the stops till we never get them back in, doing what we gotta do. Yeah, we're doing what we must, doing what we gotta, burying the ground what we can't sell a lot of, take it out of town what a commie would have thought of, doing what we gotta do. Yeah, the argument's moot and the former guy's lying. Frivolous suits all over but the crying. Don't want to raise a kid with the planet still dying, doing what we gotta do. Well, I wished I'd have stayed at the foot of the hill. Never had a way because I never had the will. Wish I hadn't swallowed that poison pill, doing what we gotta do. Lost a year's worth of dates and the tax return proves it. Gained a lot of weight and I'll probably never lose it. At least I wasn't sick when I got off the cruise ship doing what I gotta do. Well, they shut down the ferry from Calais to Dover. Drivers all pissed and they'll never get sober. Who are you gonna shag when the lockdown's over doing what we gotta do? Well, I wished I'd have stayed at the foot of the hill. Never got paid and I probably never will. Shouldn't ought to swallow that poison pill, doing what we gotta do. Used to working in the feed mill, milling and a sacking. Now we're in the oil field, drilling and a fracking. Pulling out the stops till we never get them back in. Doing what we gotta do. Said we're doing what we gotta do. Yeah, we're doing what we gotta do. I guess I'll miss it that much. But I find I don't miss society all that much. I only miss certain people, it turns out. Being a misanthrope and all, you know. Mr. Prine wrote this song. I wish you love and happiness. Yes, I wish you all the best. I wish you don't do like I do. Never fall in love with someone like you. 'Cause if you felt just like I did, you'd probably walk around the block like a little kid. But kids don't know, they can only guess how hard it is to wish you happiness. Some say love is like a Christmas card. You decorate a tree, you throw it in the yard. It decays and dies, and the snowmen melt. Once knew love, I knew how love felt. I once knew love, and love knew me. When I walked, love walked with me. And I got no hate, and I got no pride. Got so much love that I cannot hide. Say you drive a Chevy, say you drive a Ford, say you drive around the town till you just get bored, and you change your mind for something else to do. And your heart gets bored with your mind and it changes you. It's a doggone shame, it's an awful mess, how hard it is to wish you happiness. I guess I wish you all the best. I think the best version of that is actually on it's on John Mellencamp's movie soundtrack, the Falling from Grace soundtrack. Brian was out there and they recorded that. Only it's a little heavier on that record. It's just drums are hotter, more kind of a rock song, but it's real pocket. The vocals great. You look across the table with those guilty eyes. So many mornings now, I shouldn't be surprised when you lash out at me and you scream out in the night. What could you have done to get in such an awful fright? Is it all that bad that you think I shouldn't see? But who you gonna talk to if you can't tell? Where'd you hide the body? Where'd you stash the loot? Keep your hands where I can see them so I don't have to shoot. There's a smoking pistol at your side, but you swear it's not the one. Where'd you hide the body? Where'd you get the gun? When cornered, you complain about the state of your career, and you look intently straight ahead, pretending I'm not here. And you look me in the eye and say it's not about us, and you tell me I'm so silly to be making such a fuss. So everything's okay except you're nervous as a cat. Well, what's it say about me that you think I'd fall for that? Come on. Where'd you hide the body? Where'd you stash the loot? Keep your hands where I can see them so I don't have to shoot. There's a smoking pistol at your side, but you swear it's not the one. Where'd you hide the body? Where'd you ditch the gun? Where'd you hide the body? Where'd you ditch the gun? Keep your hands where I can see them. Make no attempt to run. You used to always throw me off your trail, but I guess those days are through. Where'd you hide the body? What's consuming you? Where'd you hide the body? What's consuming you? This next one here is off the new record, which the record was produced by Ross Hogarth, who, despite what it says in the press release, Ross never produced Ozzy Osbourne. I don't know where that came from. Not that I mind being lumped in with Ozzy Osbourne, since our music is so well related, you know. Yes, McMurtry's new album, originally titled Bite the Bat, had to be retitled for due to COVID. I won't be biting any bats. Or chickens. More than just a decent man, best friend I ever had. When you're shooting at a coffee can, 38 don't kick that bad, but it kicks right through my bones every second of every day, clacking by like cobblestones under broken wheels. And if the truth be known, I brought it on myself. I wasn't paying attention, wasn't doing that well, and I blamed it on the gods that seemed to smile on everybody else. I got so inside out, I didn't know what was real. My fields are empty now, my ground won't take the plow. It's washed down to gravel and stone. It's only good for burying bones. I took the pistol off the wall. Somebody hollered, put it back. Sit down, Dad, before you fall down. You got no earthly use for that. But I slipped out the kitchen door, saddled up the swayback mule, cinched her tight and I swung on board. Rode off like a drunken fool. Rode right on off the world, just like it never mattered none. There wasn't nothing but me and the hurt and the biting cold and the heft of that gun. In the pocket of a sheepskin coat, moonlight in a madman's eye. For the unfairness of it all, surely something had to die. My fields are empty now, my ground won't take the plow. It's washed down to gravel and stones. It's only good for burying bones. Came out in the lantern light, his face in the flash was the last I saw of the world when it was still right. I didn't watch him fall. I knew I'd hit him good, twice in the chest without a thought. Turned the mule towards the county seat like I knew I ought. My fields are empty now, my ground won't take the plow. It's washed down to gravel and stones. It's only good for burying bones. Lola comes to visit. There's just nothing I can say. We sit here of an afternoon till it's time for her to go away. She rides home on that same mule that brought me to this place. Don't know how she even stands to look upon her daddy's face. He is more than just a decent man, best friend I ever had. When you're shooting at a coffee can, a 38 don't kick that bad. Flipping the LP, you know. Let that one fade out a little bit because it doesn't really sequence into this, but that's what I wrote down, so it's what I'm gonna play. You heard the bright lights calling many years ago. You never came back crawling. How you hung in there, I don't know. You're at home in the big town. You got it all figured out. Back home, they can't believe it. They don't know what you're about. Your sister loves Jesus, drives an Oldsmobile. Says you ought to come visit, says what you need is a home-cooked meal. Your mother's doing all right, owns a quick-stop store. She used to call every Sunday, but she doesn't anymore. She just prays for your poor lost soul. She just prays for your poor lost soul. Brother was a doctor, and then they sent him to the pen. Medicare fraud. They say he's doing it again. Sometimes you gotta wonder how it all would have been. And you wonder if you had to, could you go back again? Fly home for Christmas dinner, just like the good old days. Fighting with your mom, fighting with your sister. Your brother had sense, so he stayed away. Back home in the big town, you got it all figured out. Without a doubt, they'll be praying for your poor lost soul. 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 I was maybe 3 or 4, the Fuller Brush Man would knock on the door. They'd always tell me, boy, you're gonna miss the fun. Time you're old enough, the honky-tonks will all be gone. And Mama had no sense with cars. She drove a Sunbeam and she drove it hard. It left her stranded time and again. Didn't matter, you could do that then. When they danced on the rooftops, let their hearts run wild. Such a sight to the eyes of a child. And we were used to all the best, the man from Uncle and the Wild Wild West. We ruled the skies from a backyard swing. Nothing that flies could have stopped that thing. While they danced on the rooftops, let their hearts run wild. Such a sight to the eyes of a child. Bloodstained black top stretched out beneath the wheels. Before we knew it, it was all too real. The voice of reason confined to the past. And all that mattered was to get there fast. So we could dance on the rooftops, let our hearts run wild. Should it all come down to you less than dime, you can dial that number one more time. But the phone won't ring, the line's gone dead. It's lost in history, like I said, it's gone. So now we give it all we got. Pick them up at daycare in a state of shock. Frayed at the edges, torn at the seams. It rarely happens in our wildest dreams that we dance on the rooftops, let our hearts run wild. And it ain't for the sake of the child. Cause you don't too often see a sunbeam anymore. And you never see a fuller brush man or a dinosaur. And the voice of reason rules with an iron fist. Please forgive me if I'm not prepared to handle this. Never would have written this song if Texans could pronounce Spanish. Because Palacios does not rhyme with fascist. My brother is a fascist, lives in Palacios, fishes the pier every night. He holsters his Glock in a double retention. He smokes while he waits for a bite. He don't like the Muslims, he don't like the Jews, he don't like the blacks, and he don't trust the news. He hates the Hispanics and alternate views, and he'll tell you it's tough to be white. My sister's a Christian, she likes to go fishing, she don't mind my brother at all. As She puts her on redfish and flounder and specks. They tear up the flats in the fall. She gets back to Dallas all sunburnt and sour, worn out from slinging plugs hour after hour, seeing spots when she closes her eyes in the shower. She don't see a conflict at all. That's the state of the union, I guess. It's always been iffy at best. We're all in the family, the cursed and the blessed. It's the state of the union, I guess. Mother turned 80, consummate lady. We took her to Golden Corral, 'cause she likes the yeast rolls and the Bourbon Street chicken. We oughta known better by now. Cause me and my brother got into it good. I called him a hick and he called me a hood. He said, Dad always treated his Mexicans good. I guess you think you're better somehow. Yeah, you think you're better, Mr. Cardigan Sweater. Snowflake, if ever there was. You think you're so cool, you did good in school. You got whipped every day on the bus. Sister lit out for the shouting got worse. Went to Wednesday night prayer at the new Christian church with a cross on her neck and a nine in her purse. She might be the wisest of us. That's the state of the union, I say. Christmas dinner could be hell to pay. And it's how about them cowboys and have a blessed day. It's the state of the union, I say. It's the state of the union, I guess. We're all in a hell of a mess. We'll do all we're able with what we got left. It's the state of the union, I guess. We'll do all we're able with what we got left. It's the state of the union, I guess. Seem to have buried my, I had a very important tool here that I was using for commercial purposes. Here we go. That's my junior samples Luddite internet fix. When you don't know how to post stuff across formats, you get people to take a screenshot of your tipping info. That's right. Dial BR549. That's BR549. Okay, I'm only going to show you that once, so I hope you got the screenshot. Anyway. I bet that's how Junior would do it if he were on Facebook and YouTube and Twitch. I don't know what went wrong. They ain't known you that long to begin with. Leave the rocks in the road. Stay away from the river, Virginia. There's not much you can do except wait on a train when the road gullies out in a biblical rain. And that's how it's been ever since I can remember. Not too keen of mind, I don't pick up on signs like I ought to. So I won't sweat the cost of the coffee or the wine that I bought you. with your emptied out nest. Your chicks have all flew. There's nobody left to take care of but you. And you don't know how to just be. No one ever taught you. Now I can't find much to say as you play with that loose strand of hair. If you had your tail, you'd be twitching it. And I've got to get over the scare and tell you no. And tell you no. And tell you no. And tell you no. Never saw such a cold day in June, did you ever, Virginia? In our young days, the old people called it Blackberry Winter. As the mail plane goes out at a slow rate of climb, this cold rain don't help with your low state of mind. Hanging down like the fog on the ridge, you can't tell what's in it. And you stare me down hard and you ask me why I even care. Not that I'm any Sir Galahad, there just needs to be somebody there to tell you no. To tell you no. To tell you no. To tell you no. Your bags are all packed, you're not coming back, that's for certain. And the landlady won't like the stains on the rugs and the curtains. Well, that's just wear and tear, such as happens in life. But folks around here live to gossip and gripe, so I won't tell a soul what they'll never know, never heard them. And I found the letter you left at the foot of the stairs. I heard the horn blow, the train's pulling out. I hope you find somebody there to tell you no. To tell you no. To tell you no. To tell you no. Leave the rocks in the road, stay away from the river, Virginia.
This song kind of goes with that last one. We'll see if I can pull it off. Sometimes they work in pairs.
Don't expect no favors, nothing in return. Tell all your cross-eyed neighbors that it's none of their concern. Open the shades, Melinda. Let in the outside air. I'm deep in doubt and I can't get out, and it must be dark in there. I wanna walk with you in the morning mist, though I should be home by now. And there must be some way out of this. I was thinking you'd know how. And my judgment may be shaky, and my shoes are soaking through, 'cause the weeds are wet and I haven't yet made any sense of you. All the midnight angels fold their wings by dawn, and the same old wild-eyed strangers sit and watch them till they're gone. I let the night unravel, forget my vain pursuits, except to feel that gray rock gravel on your road beneath my boots. I wanna walk with you in the changing light, when the shadows twist and play, and the ghosts that kept me out all night, we can chase them all away. And the talk of those that wonder, and the talk of those that curse, let them have their thrill, they'll need it, we'll be no more for the worse. Shine your eyes upon me, whisper long and mindful of the longing that we evermore may know. The ridge on pasture, looking down below, you can see the stacks of Danville when the clouds don't hang so low. Should you take a mind to, won't you join me there? Open the shades, Melinda, in the outside air.
Well, I know I'm running over into Mary Gauthier's set just a little bit. I'll go ahead and go out with a song that I meant to go out with. That set list got added to as I went along. So. But thanks for coming out and joining everybody. Should be here Wednesday, unless I have sudden travel plans, which can happen every now and then. don't take the paper, I don't watch TV. I was out on the road when the word got to me. Well, goddamn, the text couldn't have just gone blind. And I heard your voice in my ear like I did in my mind. Mira vaquero, se pone el sol. Buen caballero, viajando con Dios. Mira vaquero, no miramos atrás, nos vamos al campo una vez más, una vez más. Your shafts are still dusty from late summer's drought. When the cedar turned rusty, it's time to go south. When your time is upon you, you don't always know. Brinca la vida, abuela nos dijo. Brinca la vida, we learned long ago. Mira vaquero, se pone el sol. Buen caballero, viajando con Dios. Mira vaquero, no miramos atrás, nos vamos al campo una vez más, una vez más. So pour out the coffee and piss on the fire. I hear hounds in the distance, it's down to the wire. Make for the cow camp, we might have a chance. Vámonos por el campo, en el campo we'll dance. Vámonos por el campo we'll dance. Mira vaquero, se pone el sol. Buen caballero, viajando con Dios. Mira vaquero, no miramos atrás, nos vamos al campo una vez más. Una vez más. Thank you. Safe travels.